You see, the fact that one is almost inevitably and instinctively attempting to control the preceding process, not the current one.
Yeah.
For example, the safety car. After all, a car is not a new form, but people are only beginning to look at it as something that has social impact and that might be controlled. This is, I think, a rather radical moment in our history. The moment of the safety belt and the safety car is a moment of looking at the consequences of forms rather than at the content of forms. If you merely look at the car from the point of view of the driver and the engineer, you pay no attention whatever to the consequences of car on society or city or anything. Suddenly, a great new trend has developed in many areas of our society, a great concern about consequences, effects. That's where you mentioned my understanding media having touched a nerve. That's where I come in. I'm concerned with effects of these forms on people. And they are involuntary insofar as they're unheeded. You can put your finger in a buzz saw and wonder where it went because you can't see the saw. If you don't pay any attention to the nature of buzz saw, you can lose many fingers without even knowing where they went. We do that with media all the time. We've done it with all media up till now.